Harry Slatkin's passion and creativity are heating up the candle business. Slatkin started his career on Wall Street, but launched a home fragrance business, Slatkin & Company, after his friend Vera Wang told him his talents could be better used elsewhere.
Life to me is all accident, and I think when I went into the candle company, it was by accident. I had never dreamed of starting a home fragrance company.
Candles was the flame I needed. It was what lit, it lit my excitement.
Hi, I'm Harry Slatkin. 28 years ago, I started Slatkin & Company, which quickly became the number one luxury home fragrance brand around the world. From Neiman Marcus to Saks Fifth Avenue to Bergdorf Goodman to Harrods in London. And what made us different was we worked with master perfumers that hadn't been done in home fragrance.
Legendary musician is launching a home fragrance line called the Elton John Fireside Collection. It's all part of a collaboration between the singer and Harry Slatkin of Slatkin & Company.
This collection is so amazing that we're hoping that during our first year we raise $1 million or more, which to me is a tremendous amount and will absolutely go to helping the fight against AIDS.
I remember when we used to be on Oprah Winfrey's Christmas shows every year because she loved our candles.
They have the most incredible scents, and I keep them burning all around the office. I have in my office right now, if you went up there, candles burning.
Let's go.
So I really built what the home fragrance business is today, not just through the companies that I actually built myself, but addition, doing all the brands we've done for everyone from Ralph Lauren, Laura Mercier, Chopard, Dior, 100 different brands we've grown.
A scent lighting up Hollywood, these Kabbalah candles. They're inspired by the ancient method of spiritual teaching, which Madonna, Britney Spears, and even Paris Hilton subscribe to.
Here are three of my favorites. One is Evil Eye, one is Sexual Energy, and one is The Power of Prosperity.
So after we started Slatkin & Company, we sold the company to Bath & Body Works, where I went and helped grow the largest home fragrance company in the world.
Slatkin is the Rolls Royce of candles.
Harry Slatkin is a home fragrance guru. His creations are sold at Bath & Body Works.
Harry has been called in the media the Candle King. He is known as the nose in the business of home fragrances, and we're delighted to have
you
here.
Thank you. Oh, keep going. That sounded so good.
All of my candles I really consider a fine fragrance home fragrance. They're a perfumed candle.
I'm a fine fragrance home fragrance.
Okay.
These are perfumed candles.
Home fragrance is a $4.4 billion a year industry, but it all started about 15 years ago with a man standing next to me when his scented candles started flying off the shelves of New York's Saks Fifth Avenue. Please welcome the Candle King, the nose, and a great dinner party guest, Harry Slatkin.
The great thing about home fragrance, Martha, is instantly when you arrive at someone's home, it puts you in a good mood. It relaxes your shoulders. It creates a festive moment just from lighting a candle.
I'm a recognized nose in the fragrance industry, which is probably the most prestigious award you could receive. It's voted on by the perfumers and given to me in a big ceremony. And what it means is the perfumers help create with me the magic conversations that create the home fragrances I bring to you. Years and years of memories that I now bring to you in Homeworks and Scentworks.
For the launch of Homeworks at QVC, I wanted to make a splash, literally. So I took over Bethesda Fountain in the middle of Central Park, and we lit the entire fountain, oh my God, all aglow. It was fun.
In 4 minutes, 5,000 of these were gone.
I will say, nobody does candles like Harry Slatkin.
Thank you.
No one.
I've been on a fragrant journey with you for 28 years, and I'm so proud of the fact of creating really what home fragrance is today, not just for my brands, but in the entire community of home fragrance. I created it, and I can't wait to create more magical moments to come for you.
Oh, I'm just wild about Harry, and he's just wild about, can I do without?